Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild.
What's going on, YouTube? How you guys doing? It's me, She the She. Hope you guys follow me on Instagram at SHEEDIFFERENT. That's me. I wanted to do a quick video to let you guys know what was going on with me. Because I haven't really, I did a video last week and I didn't put one up this week. I went to buy me a new camera, y'all. Excuse me. That's not cute. I went to buy me a new camera to vlog and to be more professional with my videos and be more professional with this YouTube thing. And let me show you guys what I did with my money. Let me show you guys. My money, guys. See this? This is what I did with my money. I got a TV. This is my old TV. And this is my new TV. 55 inch. Now, did I need a new TV? No, not really. Because I don't have cable. I don't have cable. All I do is watch YouTube. Like, seriously, that's all I do. I watch YouTube and I watch DVDs and I watch Netflix. And I don't have cable. So I'm like, why? I was with a friend of mine. And I was like, I'm going to look for a camera. I looked it up. I saw the camera I wanted and everything. I got there, went to Walmart, got there, and I started looking around at TVs, y'all. And this TV was on sale. And I got the TV. And I just feel some type of way that I got the TV, but it is what it is. Now I got to wait to get my camera. So when you have something in your mind, like you're going to go do A and B, go by yourself. Because when you go with someone else, I'm not knocking my friend or nothing like that. But when you go with someone else, sometimes you don't think for yourself. That happened to me one time before when I was selling jewelry. I went out and bought a whole bunch of merchandise that sold. Then I went the next time with a friend and I was listening to their ideas instead of my own. And I didn't make the right choices. And that stuff that I bought, that second batch of merchandise, did not sell as good as the first time when I went by myself. So I'm still stuck with my cell phone, which I'm going to be getting the new Galaxy. Not the new Galaxy. I'm getting, because I need my camera. Like, I don't want to go spend a whole bunch of money on a new phone because I've been vlogging on my phone. And I still don't have my camera. I had a laptop. I need my camera. I need the camera now. Like, I want to do more. I want to be more professional. The lighting sucks. I want to get lighting. I was looking up some DIY stuff on, like, lighting for YouTube videos and how to make your videos pop and things like that. So I'm trying, guys. Like, I really am. But I really set myself back buying that TV. But this video is just going to be talking about, not really talking about anything. It's just going to be me vlogging throughout the week, my Apetamin journey, because I fell off and it's Friday, it's the weekend. So I'm going to be taking a little bit of Apetamin. I don't like taking Apetamin real late because last year when I was taking it, I didn't take it that late. I think the last dose I take will be around this time and then that's it. Like after 7 o'clock, I wouldn't suggest you taking it because you're going to be so hungry and then you're going to be asleep. So you're not going to, I just want to suggest you taking it after 7 o'clock. I think by 7 o'clock, you should. Hey guys, so I'm back with another video. Well, the conclusion to that video that cut off last night, it cut off because my battery was dead and I had to recharge my phone. So I was basically telling you guys that I don't take Apetamin after 7 because it feels like throughout the night I'm hungry and I can't get comfortable and go to sleep if I'm up running back and forth to the kitchen trying to find food to eat. This morning, I'm going to be continuing this vlog, showing you guys what I eat, because I've kind of lost weight. I was up to 161, but then I just checked the scale, and I was at like 155. So that's not really my goal. I'm trying to gain. I already know what happened, because if you watch any of my videos, you would know that I'm the type of person, any little piece of stress in my life, why is my collarbone? Any little piece of stress in my life, I kind of like lose my appetite and I just get annoyed. And I just don't want to do nothing but just lay down and just sleep or just watch YouTube all day. Like, and I have to learn how to just stop doing that. So, and lately, like even when I get like that, before I used to just go and run and take my Apetamin. But now, I don't even do that. So I have to stop doing that. So what I'm getting ready to do is weigh myself, show you guys how much I weigh, because I was at 161 and I don't think I'm there anymore. So let's go see how much I weigh. And then I'm going to take you guys through a day of what I eat. And I'm going to be cleaning up my house. It's a Saturday and I'm going to try to post this video today or tomorrow. No, today. It has to be up by today. But all right, guys, I'm going to go start cleaning up. I'm going to take some of my Apetamin and show you guys for the whole day how I do my Apetamin from now until 7 o'clock. Okay? So stay tuned. I told you guys I was going to weigh myself. So I'm getting ready to do that right now. So as you can see, it was 155, and yeah, I'm bumping my music because it's Saturday. Don't mind this, y'all. My daughter jumped on top of the couch and pulled the curtain, so I have to run out and get another curtain rod, because when she stepped on top of the couch, she stepped on a curtain and the whole rod came out the wall. Yeah, kids. But 135, I was just at 161, so I lost 6 pounds in about 2 weeks. So guess what we about to do? We about to go hard and gain those pounds right back and then some, because my goal weight is 175 and I'm trying to be at 175 by like mid-June, okay? All right, y'all, so I'm about to show you guys what I do in a day on Apetamin. All right, stay tuned. I'm here taking care of some business. That's like my little business area. That's my little work area station. But I got my cup. Y'all already know what this cup is for. But yeah, I take my cup. You know. I only have about that much left. It's like bottom. Yo, the lighting in here sucks. I'm so sorry if I'm moving the camera all crazy and stuff. But it's about up to about right here. So I'm gonna do 10. Cause I was doing 5 before and it took me, I was gaining about like 7 pounds a week. So I'm gonna do 10. I might up it up to 15 some days. But I have some stuff to do, some runaround to do, so I don't want to feel so lethargic. But cheers to gains, ladies. Listening to that Black Panther soundtrack. And I'm going to show you guys my next thing I do. This is the first thing I do. I get my bottle of water. All right, y'all. So I'm back. Just had a phone call coming in. You know what I mean? Had to take that important phone call. Businesswoman over here. You know what I'm saying? Oh, y'all. I've been getting a lot of Anyway, y'all. So I'm showing y'all what I'm doing, cause I just be rambling and going from here to there to there to there. So after you take your Apetamin, you take your 10 milliliters, and then what you do is you drink you some agua. Some nice room temperature agua. And you drink the whole bottle, okay? So I'm getting ready to finish this bottle, and I'm show you guys what I do after that. Stay tuned. After you finish your bottle of water, you're going to cook you some breakfast. And you're going to make you a pre-breakfast meal. So I'm going to show you guys what I do before I eat breakfast. Well, I'm going to show you guys what I do, okay? It's not really that simple. It's not hard. It's not nothing fancy or spectacular. What I do is I eat me some oatmeal. That's what I do. I eat 2 packs of oatmeal before breakfast. And then I cook my breakfast. So... unfortunately, I ran out of oatmeal. Look at this. Look at it. Look at that. Look at that. I ran out of oatmeal, but I do have grits. So I'm going to make some grits because grits with cheese are so good. So you can either do your 2 packs of oatmeal or make you some grits with cheese before your regular, your main course meal, your main course breakfast. So get ready to do that. So I'm going to show you guys what that looks like, okay? Oatmeal. I only had 1 pack of oatmeal left for my pre-breakfast that I was telling you guys about. So I'm just going to make like one of these, which is 160 calories. Then I'm going to cook some eggs. I have my water boiling for my grits. And I have some hash browns in the oven. And I have about 7 eggs. So, yeah, guys. About to whip it up. I took the Apetamin, and I still haven't eaten. I took the Apetamin around 12, and it's like an hour later. I probably had a couple spoonfuls of eggs and something like that. I had to run out and get some ketchup because I can't eat hash browns without ketchup. I just read in a comment section of one of my other videos, somebody asked me, did I stop smoking? And I said, yes, I have stopped. But I just want to be honest. Yes, I have stopped. Then I started back again. And I think that's what made me lose that 6 pounds that I just showed you guys. I was at 161. Now I'm at like 155. So, yes, I did start back. And this coming weekend, this is the weekend that I stopped. So, coming Monday, I'm going to be in the gym working out. No smoking, and trying to just stay stress free. So yeah, I just wanted to clear that up. Yes, I stopped, and when I stopped, I was picking up weight like this. That's how I think I got all the way up to 161. But all right, y'all. So this is the outcome of my breakfast meal slash lunch. I already had I already had an English muffin, blueberry English muffin. So this is about like 2.5, maybe 3 eggs, a hash brown. I didn't have any more grits, so I settled for some rice. I love how rice and eggs taste together. And that's what I'm